Good morning, children. Welcome to the Trend Brand Preschool M2 GK class. In today's class, we are learning about the continents of the world. Do you know, children? We have 7 continents. Let's learn about the 7 continents. Okay? Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 continents. Okay, we have 7 continents. Let's learn about the names of each of the continents. Look, this is our globe. Okay, and this part, this orange part is there, right? So this is called the North America. Okay, children, this is the North America. And this part, this pink part you see, right? This is the South America. Okay, children. Next. This is Europe. Okay, this is called Europe. And this is called Asia. Look here in the globe, this yellow part is there, right? So this part is Asia. Do you remember, children? We discussed in the previous GK classes where we live, right? In the state Karnataka, okay, city is Bangalore, country is India. Then I discussed, right, the continent in which we live is Asia. Our Indian country India is in Asian continent. Okay, look here, this part will be India. Okay, children, this is the continent Asia. This is our continent. This is Africa. Look, it is over here. At the bottom of the Europe and Asia, you can see Africa. So this is the African continent. And this is Antarctica. The picture is only at the half. Look here, it is given only half. Actually, the complete image of Antarctica is this one. Okay? The other half will be in the other side of the globe. Okay, children? So this is Antarctica. The continent Antarctica is completely covered with ice. And this is Australia. You can see it over here. Okay? This is called Australia. Australian continent. Okay? These are all the 7 continents. Look. North America, South America, Europe, Asia, Africa, and Australia. These are all the 7 continents of the world. Okay, children? See you in the next class with another interesting topic. Have a great day.